Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Apache makes it possible to host more than one website on the same server. In this tutorial, we are going to cover how to configure multiple sites with Apache on Ubuntu 18.04. Before we get started, I will mention I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed Ubuntu 18.04 LTS server. This tutorial assumes you have a working Apache installation on your server. Further, all of the commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. To start things off, we need to create a couple of directories to house the sites we want to serve up. Feel free to replace the names of the domains in the following commands with whatever you like. Just be aware, you'll need to continue to do so for every command that makes reference to the domain names. mkdir-p /var/www/domain.com/public_html. Now, run the same command using the second domain name. In my case, domain2.com. Next, let's give the sites an index page to serve up by running the following command. Echo, open double quote, testingdomain.com, close double quote, angle bracket, /var/www/domain.com/public_html/index.html. After that, we can run the same command again, just substituting the second domain name. Next up, we need to configure the sites. Copy the first echo command that has virtual host in it from the video description, paste it in the terminal, and hit enter. Now do the same with the second one. After that, we need to go ahead and enable the sites by first running a2dissite000-default.conf, followed by a2nsitedomain.com.conf, a2nsitedomain2.com.conf. Finally, let's reload Apache so the new configurations are in place. systemctl reload apache 2. I've preemptively updated the host file on this server, so when I curl domain.com and domain2.com, we can see the messages in the index files created earlier. That's it! You now know how to configure multiple sites with Apache on an Ubuntu 18.04 server. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.